What I thought about while playing Arirang was mostly not getting the notes wrong, but I also wanted people of other cultures to hear Arirang and recognize the tune as uniquely Korean, and also be able to hear the emotions of our nation behind it.